บาสมจะไปสู้ผมบอกดอกนี้นึกน้องปีเดาเมรินคันนี้จำจองเลือกจากปีจำเลยคลาคลาแต่ตามการเที่ยวประเทศดูสายยมอัปราสันดาปราแต่มาดองปัจจุบันได้ยิงประดาวตะลือแต่การประพระตะลือเลยวิจารสร้องไอ้วิจัยไว้ได้ยมบานรีเซิร์ชบานประพระวิจัยอยู่ให้ยมเคร่งในมีจำเลยคลาคลาชราในโครงการผลิตพลังชิมวยการเที่ยวประเทศអ្វីដែលនៅ space bar តាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងការប្រាស់ scale អ្វីដែលពិបាកគឺការប្រាស់តិច dimension គឺឲ្យប្លង់ផលិតតែមួយមកវាចេញទំហំតែមួយអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងខ្ញុំសូមលើកយក2ចំណុចមួយចំនួនដែលខ្ញុំបានសរសេរនៅក្នុងឯកសារនេះប៉ុន្តែឯកសារនេះខ្ញុំមិនបានបោះពុំលក់ទេដោយសារសភៅនឹងអស់ហើយខ្ញុំធ្លាប់លក់ជា median ដែរប៉ុន្តែប្រជាហ្នឹងក៏ខ្ញុំមិនបានធ្វើអីពី AutoCAD ដែរសារយើងផ្ដោតសំខាន់តែនៅលើ Revit ដែលយើងជឿថាប្លង់សឹងតែ 99% ដែលប្រប្រាស់ AutoCAD ហើយអានេះក៏ខ្ញុំធ្វើការបង្ហាញឡើងវិញសម្រាប់បងប្អូនដែរត្រៀមខ្លួននឹងរៀនសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលធ្វើការនៅលើវិស័យហ្នឹងហើយតើច្បាស់ប្លង់ខ្លះពេលយើងគូមកគឺពិបាកនៅក្នុងការមើលយើងត្រូវចាំថាទោះបីជាយើងធ្វើការនៅក្រុមហ៊ុនណាក៏ដោយឬក៏យើងចេញពីប្រទេសណាក៏ដោយគោលការណ៍នៃការផលិតប្លង់ការប្រប្រាស់ប្លង់វាស្ថិតនៅក្នុងគោលការណ៍តែមួយដូចចេញពីប្លង់បច្ចេកទេសតែមួយដូចគ្នាទេគាត់នេះក៏ជាឯកសារដែលខ្ញុំចង់យកមករីវីវខ្លះៗទាក់ទងនឹងអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំបានសរសេរចំណាយពីច្រើនឆ្នាំក្នុងការសរសេរបងប្អូនបាច់ចាំ comment សុំ PDF ពីខ្ញុំទេខ្ញុំមិនបានផ្ដល់ជូនដល់បងប្អូនទាំងគ្នាទេនៅក្នុងនេះខ្ញុំនឹងលើកឧទាហរណ៍ថាតើទំហំប្លង់ប្រភេទណាបច្ចុប្បន្នយើងអាចប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងទម្រង់กระดาษមួយណាជាទូទៅអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំប្រើគឺមានតែ2ទំហំទេនៅលើกระดาษហ្នឹងទី1គឺប្រភេទกระดาษ A2 ហើយនិងกระดาษ A3 ហើយទំហំមួយមួយវាត្រូវជាមួយនឹងទំហំតិចរបស់វាឧទាហរណ៍ក្នុងกระดาษ A3 យើងអាច detail នៅក្នុងទំហំតិចតែ 2.5 ទេអញ្ចឹង A2 យើងដាក់ 2.8 ទៅទំហំតិច2.5 2.8 តែបងប្អូនត្រូវចាំចេះមួយទៀតយើងត្រូវចាំថាប្លង់របស់យើងពេលដែលយើងគូសវាមានទំហំធំវាគូសទៅតាមទំហំគេហៅទំហំជាក់ស្ដែងក្នុងការសាងសង់យើងគូសនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីរ៉េវីតប៉ុន្តែយើងត្រូវយកប្លង់មកដាក់ចូលទំហំกระดาษដែលយើងព្រីនចេញហើយយើងយកទៅសាងសង់អញ្ចឹងយើងគិតថាបើសិនជាយើងទំហំយើងមិនអាចផលិតกระดาษដែលប៉ុណ្្នឹងទំហំការថាអ្នកស្ដាយនេះប៉ុន្តែយើងត្រូវស៊ូមអាប្លង់ឬក៏បច្ចេកជាក់ស្ដាយហ្នឹងមកដាក់នៅក្នុងទំហំกระดาษហើយទំហំกระดาษជាទូទៅជាទំហំกระดาษសង់ដែរមិននេះទេដោយសារបងប្អូនគាត់ជាដឹងហើយបងប្អូនអាចមើលពីទំហំហ្នឹងទៅជាទូទៅទំហំกระดาษឯទូវាមានតែទំហំប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេA3 វាប៉ុណ្្នឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែ A3 ដូចជា2ដងនៃกระดาษ A2 ហើយវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើគេហៅទំហំ scale ឯងអញ្ចឹងប្លង់មួយគេដាក់ scale ទៅ scale មួយលើ100ឬក៏ scale លើ75ឯងជាដើមអញ្ចឹងឬក៏មួយលើ60ឯងមួយលើ60ហើយឬក៏មួយលើ50អញ្ចឹងទំហំ scale ទាំងអស់នេះគឺវាបានជះឥទ្ធិពលយ៉ាងខ្លាំងទៅលើការប្រើប្រាស់ទំហំ dimension ហើយជាមួយនឹងទំហំតិចដែលយើងទៅសេនៅក្នុងប្លង់ព្រោះបងប្អូនត្រូវចាំថាប្លង់តែមួយដែលយើងផលិតមកគឺវាមិនអាចមានទំហំ dimension 2ឬក៏3ទេទំហំតិចក៏រក្សាទំហំដូចគ្នាដែរប៉ុន្តែជា setting ដែលខ្ញុំកំណត់ខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញបងប្អូនឲ្យកំណត់ setting ហ្នឹងដើម្បីឲ្យវាស្រួលប្រាខ្ញុំសរសេរនៅក្នុងលំអិតខ្ញុំមកតែមិននឹងចូលទៅកំណត់ dimension ឲ្យត្រូវជាមួយនឹង plan ខ្ញុំចង់បង្ហាញបងប្អូនចេះថាជាទូទៅទៅពេលដែលយើងគូស plan យើងត្រូវដឹងចំណុចមួយជាទូទៅ plan បងប្អូនយើង detail វាមាន2ទី1យើងអាចធ្វើវានៅលើ model set ហើយមួយទៀតយើងធ្វើទៅនៅលើ layout ហើយ picture នេះយើងធ្វើនៅលើ layout ប៉ុន្តែវាពិបាក plan របស់យើងរៀបយើងត្រូវធ្វើនៅលើ model ហើយយើងមកអង្គុយរៀបនៅលើ layout អញ្ចឹងបើពេលខ្លះយើងអាចស្ទាត់ធ្វើតែនៅលើ model សិតហើយយើងរៀបវាមកយើងរៀបវាស្អាតមកគឺយើង ងាយស្រួលក្នុងការមើលយើងចាំបាច់មកញ៉ៃញ៉ៃពីម្ដងតែដោយសារវាលើលាក់ហើយវាស្រួល control ទៅលើ scale ហើយយើងងាយស្រួលក្នុងការរៀបចំប៉ុន្តែវាសម្រាប់តែគូឯងប៉ុន្តែ picture យើងมันបានយកវាមក detail សុទ្ធនៅក្នុង model ហ្នឹងតែខ្ញុំបង្ហាញបងប្អូនចេះថាជាទូទៅប្លង់យើងបើយើងធ្វើ detail នៅលើ model យើងអាច scale រូបភាពដើម្បីបំពេញទំហំក្រដាស់បានទេយើងចាំថាក្រដាស់បើវាជាទំហំ A3 វានៅតែទំហំ A3 ទេវាមិនអាចនិយាយវាមិនអាចប្រែប្រួលទំហំក្រដាស់ជាក់ស្ដែងពេលយើង print ចឹងទំហំកាប់ទៅទំហំរបស់វាគឺប៉ះនេះទេខ្ញុំបង្ហាញបងប្អូនពីការកំណត់ scale ឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវហើយយើងអាច link scale ហ្នឹងមកប្រើតែម្ដងវិញគិតទៅនៅក្នុងនេះគេហៅទំហំ scale របស់វាគឺវាក្នុងយើងមានតែក្រដាស់ហ្នឹងយើងបើយើងធ្វើជា block ជាទូទៅអាហ្នឹងយើងធ្វើជា block ទេនៅក្នុង title នេះយើងធ្វើជា block អញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើង scale គេហៅប្លង់កន្ទុះឬក៏ជា title block ហ្នឹងកាលណាយើង scale ទៅតាមទំហំប្លង់របស់យើងខ្ញុំបន្តខ្ញុំបដាច់ប្លង់នេះមួយចែកមកយកបងប្អូនអរគុណវិញខ្ញុំចង់ថតប្លង់គេខ្ញុំមិន support គេជា AutoCAD អូខេចង់យ៉ាងនេះមក detail video បងប្អូនអរគុណបាទនេះខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើជា vlog ជាទូទៅយើងអាចមានជាការរៀបប្លង់ជាទំហំបែបនេះឬក៏ទំហំបែបនេះចានេះវាជាប្លុកមួយដែលយើងប្រើជាទូទៅនេះគេជាប្លុកមួយនៅក៏តាមសួរថាបានមួយចំនួនគាត់ធ្វើជាទម្រង់បែបនេះនេះវាទៅតាមការចង់បានរបស់បងប្អូនអរគុណហើយមើលបញ្ចូលបន្ថែមទៀតវាអានេះវាយើងធ្វើដូចជាទម្រង់កដាស់មួយដែលយើងដាក់ប្លង់នៅក្នុងនឹងចិត្តទីមួយយើងគ្រាន់តែចង់ទៀងទាត់ថានៅក្នុងប្លង់នេះយើងគួរដាក់ scale មួយលើមកដើម្បីអាចជឿវា detail អស់ខ្ញុំសូមទៅបើកអានេះចុះអូខេមកក្នុង Revit ពេលយើងបដាច់វាមកនេះក៏វារៀបនៅក្នុង layout របស់យើងដែរវាមិនបានរៀបនៅក្នុង model របស់យើងទេគុំ model ក៏វាដាច់ចេញពីគ្នាព្រោះប្លង់រៀបនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធី Revit វារៀបជាលក្ខណៈនេះទេវារៀបជាលក្ខណៈ sheet ក្នុងវាប្រើពាក្យ sheetអញ្ចឹងអានេះគាត់តែខ្ញុំចង់វាយកបងប្អូនដាក់ឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំចង់ copy វាចូលមកក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់ខ្ញុំមួយចាស់ជារួមប្លង់យើងមើលនេះប្លង់ធំអញ្ចឹងទំហំប្លង់ហ្នឹងជាមួយនឹងទំហំអានេះគឺវាអីគេវាអត់សមមាត្រគ្នាទេវាតូចពេកនេះធំពេកខ្ញុំចង់ទៅក្រដាស់ដែលយើងព្រីជាស្ដាយគឺនេះទេប៉ុន្តែប្លង់ដែលយើងគូជាស្ដាយគឺនេះដូច្នេះយើងមិនអាចឧទាហរណ៍យើងមិនអាចមកប្លុកអានេះហើយយើងមកស៊ូមអានេះបានទេយើងធ្វើបានលុត្រាយើងប្រាស់វានៅក្នុងលាក់អោនៅក្នុងលាក់អោមានន័យយើងធ្វើវាជាលក្ខណៈក្រដាស់នៅក្នុងលាក់អោនេះមកដាក់420 2.7ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងមានន័យយើងធ្វើវានៅក្នុងហ្នឹងហើយយើងអាចយកវាមកដាក់បាននៅក្នុងហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងចុះអូខេឃើញទេអញ្ចឹងយើងធ្វើមានន័យថានៅក្នុងលាក់អោវាអានេះវាដូចជាមុខងារមួយទេដែលអាច zoom វាដាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងនឹងបានហើយយើងអាច control scale នៅត្រង់ទីតាំងនេះបានដែរឧទាហរណ៍ scale មួយលើ100អញ្ចឹងវាប៉ិននេះនេះរបស់នេះយល់ទេអញ្ចឹងវាស្តៀងជាមួយនឹងរបៀបដែលខ្ញុំចង់បង្ហាញមានន័យថាក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងទំហំបែបហ្នឹងយើងចង់ដាក់ scale មួយលើ100ក៏បានឬក៏មួយលើ100វាប៉ិននេះប៉ិននេះអូខេ scale ចិត្តអញ្ចឹង plan ក៏អាចរាប់បញ្ចូលថាជា plan scale 1លើ100ដែរតែនៅក្នុងករណីដែល plan view តូចបែបនេះ plan view តូចបែបនេះនៅក្នុងនេះវាជា detail ចំណិតណាមួយអញ្ចឹងតែនេះជាដើមក៏វាមាន scale នៅក្នុង review ក៏មាន scale តែនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងនៅក្នុង review ដែលខ្ញុំធ្វើវាពិបាក control ទៅលើទំហំតិចដែរវាសិនភាសាវានៅរក្សាតែអាហ្នឹងប្រហែលជាយើងដឹងហើយជាមួយលើ20 25អីទេដែលអាចដាក់បាន 20វាធំពេកតែយើងដឹងថាជាមួយលើ25ទេអានេះយើងច្បាស់នៅលើ scale ហ្នឹងមានអីចន្លោះ customer scale ចឹងចានេះវាអត់មានមួយលើ25នេះយើងអាច add មួយលើ35 30វាចេញ25ចាតែតែនេះខ្ញុំនឹងបញ្យល់ពីការប្រប្រាស់វានៅក្នុង model ឲ្យច្បាស់អញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាបងប្អូនអាចដាក់វាមួយលើ25បានអូខេអូច្រឡំអានេះអានេះដាក់មួយលើ25មួយលើ25អូខេអញ្ចឹងអានេះមួយលើ25យើងអាចដាក់វាចូលបានអញ្ចឹងអានេះយើងឡុកទៅវិញមកយើងឡុកអានេះយើងចាំមកអានេះយើងអាចមូវវាដាក់មកនេះអានេះវាដាច់ចឹងយើងអាចមូវនេះមកថែមអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថា value មួយហ្នឹងគឺមួយលើ25ការ control scale បែបនេះនៅក្នុង layout គឺងាយស្រួលតែនៅក្នុង model វាជាចំណុចស្មុគស្មាញអានេះយើងអាចចាប់យក scale ហ្នឹងមកនេះមួយលើ25តែបងប្អូនត្រូវចាំថាតើអាមួយលើ100ឬក៏មួយលើ25នៅក្នុង model យើងធ្វើម៉េចរត់តិចអានេះតិចខ្ញុំ export ពីរវិខ្ញុំនឹងបញ្ចូលតិចបន្ថែមនៅក្នុង AutoCAD មានន័យថាចេះឧទាហរណ៍នេះវាជា block មួយដែលជា title block អូខេជា title block ហើយដែល title block នឹង page point វាហើយអូខេយើងចាំមក title block នេះគឺ scale វាមួយលើមួយវាជាទំហំជាក់ស្ដែងវាជាទំហំជាក់ស្ដែងមានន័យថា scale វាមួយលើមួយប៉ុន្តែដើម្បីបានប្លង់នេះមកដាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងនេះលុត្រាតែក្រដាស់ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវបាន scale ខ្ញុំ scale វាទៅដល់យើងដាក់មួយលើ100យើង1យើងគុណនឹង100ហ្នឹងយ៉ាងមកយើងដាក់ scale យើងវាយលើ100មានន័យថាទំហំហ្នឹងយើង scale វាមួយលើ100ចឹងនៅក្នុងករណីដែលយើងប្រើប្រាស់មួយលើ100អូខេអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាប្លង់នេះគឺ scale វាមួយលើ100បើដែរ view តូចៗបែបនេះចាប់ពិតបើយើងធៀបនឹង scale មួយលើ100ក៏យើងអាចរកចូលថាវាជា scale មួយលើ100ដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែ view តូចបែបនេះយើងធ្វើម៉េចដើម្បីអាចឲ្យវាធំអាហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវ scale ប៉ុន្តែវា scale វាត្រូវបែក dimension អញ្ចឹងតើយើងធ្វើម៉េច scale ទៅឲ្យវារសា dimension មែនតែនទៅប្លង់មួយចំនួននៅពេលដែលគេ detail ឬបង្កាត់តិចតិចគេ detail ជាមួយធ្នឹមគេឡននៅក្នុងនេះខ្ញុំធ្វើជា type call ដើម្បីដាក់ចូលជាមួយនឹងប្លង់នេះតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលលក្ខណៈនៅនេះវាមាននៅលើនេះតែម្ដងអាចជាវាងយើងដាក់ប្លង់នេះផ្សេងនេះផ្សេងយើងពិបាកក្នុងការមើលព្រោះនេះដាក់ធ្នឹមកាត់ដាក់ធ្នឹមអាចផ្សេងកាត់ធ្នឹមចូលនេះឧទាហរណ៍អញ្ចឹងពេលដែលយើង detail ជាការអ្នកខ្លះគាត់ធ្វើជា type call ដាច់ align ពីនេះតែម្ដងតែនេះខ្ញុំនឹងលើកផ្នែកយើងលើកយកទៅនិយាយនៅក្នុងវីដេអូក្រោយខ្ញុំមកនេះចាស់ខ្ញុំចង់វីដេអូតទៅចំណុចនេះវិញចំណុចនេះអ្វីខ្ញុំចង់បដោតមានន័យថាបើសិនជាក្នុងករណីដែលអានេះវា scale 1 លើ100មានន័យថា scale វាអាច scale x ក៏បាន y ក៏បាននេះគឺវាឡើង1លើ100មានន័យថានៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនដាក់ប្លង់ចូលនៅក្នុងនេះគឺ automatic ឬយើងដាក់ scale 1លើ100យើងជិះវៀងបំផុតនៅពេលដែលយើងដាក់ scale ខុសពីទំហំនេះអូនេះដាក់1លើ100មានន័យថាហ្នឹងវា1លើ100មាននៅពេលដែលយើងសេ title ចំណងជើងខាងក្រោមនេះយើងអាចដាក់ scale 1លើ100បានហើយជោគជ័យចំពោះតិចដែលយើងប្រើយើងត្រូវដឹងថាម៉េចដែលខ្ញុំកំណត់លើកថា A3 បាទដូច្នេះមានន័យថាបើសិនជាយើងដាក់ scale 1លើ100 title ដែលយើងសេគឺ 2.5 ហើយ take មួយចំនួនគឺយើងយក 2.5 ដែរប៉ុន្តែដូច dimension នេះបើតាមការប្រាប់របស់ខ្ញុំទំហំ 2.5 វារៀងធំអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនអាចយកទៅ 2.2 មកវាស្មើ 2.2 2.5 វាមានអត្ថន័យមួយទៀតសម្រាប់បងប្អូនជាទូទៅរាល់ការកំណត់ dimension style របស់ខ្ញុំគឺយើងមានគោលការណ៍មួយគឺយើងដឹងថាទំហំដែលប្រើប្រាស់បងប្អូនអាចយកក្រដាស់សរសេរធម្មតានឹងយើងដឹងហើយ 2.5 2.2 ឬយើងសរសេរនៅក្នុងក្រដាស់what ខ្ញុំសេតែ 2.5 2.2 ប៉ុន្តែទំហំហ្នឹងវានឹងត្រូវបានកែប្រែនៅពេលដែលប្លង់របស់យើងត្រូវបាន scale 1 លើ100ដ ดูชนะยืนกลางเลยเยอะปีจุดตามนิดคนหนึ่งเลยแต่วิเคราะห์ปีเลยหาสาวยตมุ่งติดได้ยิงดึงปลาโอเคชิมหนึ่งแต่ให้บอกผมได้ได้เป็นสัญญิงกับน็อตวีนักนองเล็กคันแบบช่วงตอนนี้นึกได้ผมบอกว่าเราจะใส่ยิ่งจะใส่จิตติดมุ้ยกับปัตติดได้ยิ่งจะใส่ยิ่งจะใส่จิตติดยิ่งใส่จีซิงก็ติดกับบ้านจีมาติดพอติดกับบ้านเลยฉันนึกนองนี้ยิ่งจะใส่ทำได้จ้ะจังติดนั่งจะมือยิ่งใส่ยิ่งดัดท่าโอเคแล้วแพลนจ้ะการนี้ยังได้เบียบร้อยเบียได้เบียดังคอยโอเคบร้อยเบียได้เบียดังคอยเบียแมนติดนี่แมนติดอันนี้อยู่ท่าตรงติดนี่ตรงติดอย่างเช่นกุนัดคือยังจะปีจัดไปได้จังขนมกันนี้ได้ยังกุนัดปีจัดไปได้มาเติมตรงผมก็ได้เอสรีบางยังจะสลายเนี่ยไปเอสรียังนั่นเนี่ยเอสรียังบุรีพายแต่ปีกลางปอนเลยแต่กระดาษได้ยังปริ้นใจมันจังจังเลยอัพแลนด์หรือก็เทคมาจำนวนนี่โอ้ถ้ายังปลาตุ่มผมบันทึกอย่างวันดีแท้ผมบอกอยู่เลยจังมันยังเทียบจำนวนนี้ยังดับพลังโจเฉินยังอ่านเมื่อคืนปีปลาหรือก็ยังอ่านยัดไข่ทอดเอาปีจันทร์ใบเทียบไงทูกับบ้านไข่ทอดนั้นเป็นทอมเชียงเลยนับปีจันทร์ใบจ้ะปีปลาอย่างปลาจะมวยเทคจังมีอะไรครับยึดเทียบจะมวยนานนี่คือวีสามมวยเบี้ยโอเคอันนี้ครั้งนี้ดิจิมินสแกนมีอะไรยังมาบ้างดิจิมินสแกนมีอะไรยังตัวนี้ยังมันเทอร์ชีจันทร์ไปเยอะประหารประธานเตียนว่ามีสแกนอะไรแล้วยังมันประหารปีกับประปรับหลอกอธิพิชูมวยลำใบประหารปอมปีนี้ไอ้ยังไอ้ลิงอย่างนี้ลำใบเยอะวีมาคนดิจิมวยสแกนเยอะกว่าบ้านตัวนี้ยังไปเยอะประธานยังประอธิพิชูจะไทยตอนนี้ Enter Upload บ่าโอเคดูท่าแบบแอปแล้วโอเคจังยมตุ่มหุ่มติดกับปัดยิงด่ากันเลยดีจ้ะโอเคด่าตัวบาดเจ็บนั่งนานๆวิตาวิจารวิทอมเลยคืออันนั้นกับปัดโอเคยิมเดียปีจุดใบจ้ะไททอลวีวีใบเบจังประตอมานึกตรงนี้คือกับสแกลไอ้ใส่ใส่ดังจ้ะโอเคในยังกับปีมีเทียดนั่งกับเขามีตรมีสแกลมีเทียดนะสแกลดังนี้จ้ะสแกลไปยังยาตัวปีจุดประมาณนี้ตัวเชียนนั่งจ้ะแล้วก็ปีจุดปีจังไกลนี้คือยังตรสายวีท่าจีสแกลมาดิคีอันนี้ละจะออโต้สแกนจ้ะโอเคออโต้เราจึงได้มีมวยเลยมาเลยเอาไว้เดี๋ยวยิงจากบ้านแต่ยิงอัศัยวิ่งไปโอเคอันนี้จีสแกนฉันจำนวนไม่ติดจีบล็อกมวยไม่ติดจีบล็อกมีสไลด์วิ่งมาอย่างมีจีบล็อกยังได้จีไทยทออยู่ไอ้ยิงพิกพอนมีตรังจนหน่อยนี่มวยมาอันนี้กับปัตเตอร์ขนาดพี่จีมีใหม่ดิแต่ยิงดีฟอลต์เฉยๆการนั้นก็จีบล็อกก็จะติดโปรมวยได้ขนาดยูนิตนั่นคือยิงตัวกำหนดวีจีมีใหม่ละมึงตัวอะไรอย่างแบบบางกำหนดโอเคซึ่งวันนี้แมนเทนต์มันยิงกำหนดพี่ยิงมีโยเจอร์จานนี้ตอนล็อกจังบอกว่าอันตรายเชนยูนิตนั่นจีมีใหม่ได้เมื่อเป็นได้ยิงปลอกอันนี้ตัวคือวิ่งปลายปลุกเป็นในเรศาตุ่มหงตาปีจิตปรามนั่นคือวันอาจารย์มาปีจิตปรามในยมเทวนั่นคือไอ้กี่คือขนาดมีไม้เลยได้ยิงเทียบจมูกหนึ่งตุ่มหงตาจิตขนาดมีไม้ได้ยิงเทียบเพียจมูกตุ่มหงตาแค่นี้วิ่งปลายปลุกเลยไอ้จีปาระไม้เตได้ยิงประโยชน์ครับวิจิปาระไม้เตอันนี้ยิ่งสมกายตีลายยิ่งดีสุดวันนั้นเมรีนิมเธอเฉินปีนี้อันนี้ก็ยิ่งรีเฟรชมาวิ่งนำไปประโยชน์บ่อยๆนะก็ว่าให้ชีจันทร์ในแต่ตรีกาสตาร์จับปนังปีวีอีกที่จันทร์สำคัญไอ้ยังก็ถ้ายิ่งชีมเทอร์เวลออฟพอดบ้าอันนี้ยิ่งตรีกาตีตลาดใบจำไม่ใช่เราก็บอกเสร็จฉะนั้นอย่าไอติมมามีแทนไอวี สแกลเวียนมวยเลยมวยดิยังอะไรยิงตัวสแกลเวียนมวยเลยหมดเลยปุ๊บยิงตัวสแกลตามลงพลังว่ายิงได้ยิงได้หมดเลยจังอะไรเวียนนั่งล้างตัวกันตรงผมมวยเลยหมดเลยจังอะไรยิงหนึ่งตัวบ้านเราพอไปนี่ไปยิงย่อมปลาชมวยนั่นนี่โอเคจังอันนี้คือยิงขึ้นสแกลเวียนได้ติดยิงงี้สูงไอ้ค่อยคอนโทรลสแกลมาบางคนก็คอนโทรลสแกลแบบนี้บ้างบัดสแกนนั่นก็ยังไอ้กำหนดเวียบานมันตึกบานแต่อันนี้ยังจะลำบากเท่าไหร่ย่านนี้ยังได้เท่าไหร่ยังได้ที่ first floor layout plan โอเคอันนี้จุดพูสแกนนั่นยังถือหมายยังจะ insert field เวียยังมา select object ยังมา select block ก็จะตัวเต๋อยังจำท่าอันนี้เวียดได้ชีบล็อกมวยอย่างบล็อกได้ยิงปลาไงยิงสแกนสแกนนั่งยิงตามตัวไอ้กบาลกบาลนี่ก็เลยกบาลยิงไอ้มาฟอร์มาตวีแทนปีสแกนปีมกกบาลเอาแต่ยิงปรีเฟกสแกนปีมกจ้าโอเคจังสแกนนั่งวีมีนตำรงสไตล์วีได้เฮ้ยสแกนฟอร์มาตยิงสแกนโอเคกำลังยืนสแกนจะมีในทำไมวิดีโอตรายโอเควันนี้ยืนมือนี่สแกนยืนมืออะไรนี่อันนี้ยังครับเพราะว่าอันนี้ก็ยังเพื่อจะล้อมได้พิมพ์ยังบล็อกวีในขนมขนาดอินเนื้อเป็นยืนกายวีมาจะยืนดิบเองแล้วยังเพื่อบล็อกวีวีในพิมพ์ยังนั่งยืนเพื่อในขนมขนาดขนมขนาดเองนะจังวิแปลกปรวนนะกระปุกได้เจ็บปีมอนวีนะขนมยูนิตบุญรอยไผ่แทบปีการปาร์ติจังจะนึกได้ยิงเตอร์ประหยัดมิติคือไปได้ยิงประปรับบล็อกหนึ่งรอหนังต่อยิงเตอร์บล็อกใช่ไหมฟูเรมเมอร์บางทีนะจังยูนะนะบล็อกบล็อกไทเทอร์นำใบกับมิจูอันมอนอันนั้นบ่ยิงอัดปลาเวที่ยิงอัดเพลย์จ้าวยิงจ้าวจ้ายิงจ้าวปีเพลย์ตลอดยังมีมีบล็อกได้ยิงปลายิงเพลย์ชาร์จไปเจอวิมาเลยจังไปยิงบล็อกอันนี้มาคือวิ่งไปยังจังไทยทอบล็อกโอเคจังบันวิ่งวิ่งเขาสแกลไม่สแกลโอเคอันนี้วิ่งตัวเองจังไปได้ยิงสแกลมวยหนึ่งมาได้ยิงตัวดามอะไรวิตรพอมันยึดดาวขนาดจังไรนี่วีนังมวยเลยมาเลยมองว่าใช่ไหมอันวีจังนักนอนนี่วีเอร์เรสซาบิบัตตินในวีจังยำเตอร์เฟรตตินในวีสัตว์ทำไมหรือก็ยินเตอร์สไลด์ออบจิตสัตว์ทำไมโอเคยินสไลด์จังยำจะสแกนบ้านในดิฟฟอร์มันเนาะก็ยำดับปิดทัศน์แกนเซซอทอมจังสแกนมวยเลยมาเลยแต่อันนั้นขนมนั้นวิจารณ์ขนาดนี้จังเลยซาวีขนาดนี้ยังอาจจะดิดวีเจดีสมอลมันจะวียังไงนี่นี่ขนาดนี้วีมันเป็นอิมพลิเมนต์โอเคจังวีเอาต่อมาแต่ยังสแกนนั้นวีอัสไรด์เลยทุ่มห้องมันนี่จังวีเอาต่อมาติดสแกนขนาดนี้ตอนนี้ยังจังดาหมกเงี้ยนี่เจ้าก็ไหลนี่มาไอ้วีจากบ้านนั่งวีเจดิสเพลย์ฟิลมวยนึกนั่งนั่งโซ่ดิสเพลย์ฟิลแทบนู้นดอกวิจัยมาโอเคอันนี้มันจะลองดิสเพลย์ปรินเทปออลรีดิสเพลย์นั่งไหลนั่งจังสับแตกเลยนี่เนี่ยดอดีใจนี่มึงเงี้ยฟีลอะไรแบบสั่นหลอกดอกตอนนี้ยังคันเปล่าอยู่ได้พอได้ไปยิงดักในขนมและคันแบบนั้นคือบีงี้สรุปยิงเมื่อทานาวิจิปาร์มาได้ยิงจอมบีเตือนดิสเพลย์ได้ยิงเมื่อทุสครับโอเคอันนั้นอันไหนจะบังคับเราจิ้มจองหายแต่นี่วิจิตรไปทำไมแต่ยังลิงจังวะนี่ ចឹងឧទាហរណ៍ថាតើយើងអាចប្រើនេះនៅក្នុងតម្រងមួយលើ120បានអត់បានមានន័យថានេះគឺម៉ាណៃ100មិនចឹងយើង scale វាមកយើងយក120យកមកចែក100មកវាទៅជាមួយលើ120វា slide នេះអូខេមួយលើ120មានន័យថានេះវាត្រូវប្រែប្រួលទៅតាមអានេះដែរវាត្រូវមួយលើ120តើចឹងនៅចំណុចបន្តខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញបន្តបន្តទៀតហើយចំណុចខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែ review ប៉ុណ្ណេះសម្រាប់បង្ហាញបន្តមកនេះអរគុណជួបគ្នានៅវីដេអូក្រោយពីវិស្វករខ្មែរក៏ដូចជាខ្មែរលេខ complete like page ឬក៏ subscribe YouTube